Coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight division collision. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. So these fighters relatively close in age, just a year apart, with some differences in height, but big differences in reach. All right, now to get us started, we go inside. All right, the wait is over. We are underway here at the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas. Whoa! Wow, huge head kick. Oh!
This could be it right here.
Big body shot.
Body shot there, too. Body kick, look at that. Powerful right hand.
Oh, good series of strikes here, Joe. He continues to land punches in bunches.
High kick! This could be it.
Well, he's up, but he is hurting.
Oh, well, he's hurt. He's hurt.
Oh, he might be out.
Tries a big hook to the head, but misses.
Oh! Oh, his face is painted with blood, Joe. The cut on that cheek not getting any better. Working the inside of that lead leg.
Oh,
looked like it
tagged.
Did start a little bit. Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
Straight punch for the knockout victory.
Well, Joe, you knew if he landed that weapon repeatedly, it could be a short.